We're back in the Premiership after winning the EFL Championship and gaining automatic promotion. As an added bonus, we're also in the Europa Conference League after winning the Carabao Cup. Will I be able to withstand the strain of playing in the Premiership and deal with the demands of the Europa Conference League? Or will I break down to the overwhelming pressure and fall flat on my face? In order to find out, sit back, grab that popcorn, because it's time for the kickoff in Leeds United Retirement Edition.
It promises to be a full throttle occasion, and we expect a game to remember. It's the final of the Carabao Cup. It's Manchester City. They take on Leeds United live on EA TV. This is the time when the talking has to stop and the action finally begins. A warm welcome to Wembley from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined in the commentary box by Stuart Robson, and we're just seconds away from kickoff time in what promises to be a wonderful Carabao Cup final. It is Manchester City up against Leeds United.
What a chance for one of these teams to get their hands on silverware, and over the years we've seen some great League Cup finals. Let's hope today matches up to some of those occasions. Really looking forward to this one, Derek.
There's the cutback.
Well, the replay shows us what a good final pass this is from Son. He just keeps his composure and finds his teammate. And Depay wasn't going to miss that. He knows exactly where to be when the ball's played into the box. He's such a great player.
Underway again here, 1-0 the score. Silva. City moving the ball forwards, what can they do from here?
De Bruyne,
and he takes it on! Well, after that attempt, gobbled up by the keeper.
Carvajal.
And options in the centre. Holland. And a chance to level it. And you've just witnessed a moment of truly high-class goalkeeping.
You're absolutely right. What a save that is. He's reacted so quickly.
Short corner favourite.
Just pulled off a great save there. What reaction from the goalkeeper that was. Well, that was a good chance to get back into this, and he can't believe it, can he?
Now how about the short corner? Looking for the angle.
Well, here we can see it again, and no wonder the manager is furious. They just have to get tighter here, deal with the danger, otherwise that's the outcome. Not good enough defensively. can't believe it, and you can sense his annoyance. They need to start playing again here.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Teammates available. Vadiol. Is this the moment? Couldn't quite hang on. Foden. Chance to finish. What a commitment to defending. Productive, really. And he has options available. Can he put them in front? But it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Coming into play, and rightly so. Messi. It's time to play it over. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Keeps going. Rodri. He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Carrasco. Can they keep it going? Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Kevin De Bruyne. Foden. De Bruyne. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. One terrific save after another. Carvajal. Carrasco now. He's in behind.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And that's a great finish from Depay. 1v1 against the keeper. He never looked like missing. That's a top-class finish.
So City get things going again, and the onus is on them to erase the damage done by that concession. And the referee's whistle. That will conclude the first half here at Wembley. So back underway here into the second half. Can he find the right pass? Depay. Well, body in the way. Messi. Moves it away. Well, no doubt many of you have been hearing the transfer rumours. It does look as though the deal could be on, Stuart.
And apparently they've now made an official bid for him, so we should know pretty soon where his future lies.
Leeds unable to hold on to the ball. Holland. João Cancelo. A good and fair challenge. Chance to play it in. Oh, tremendous reflex action there from the keeper.
Well, he didn't have long to react, did he? But that's a top-class save, I have to say.
Well, a short corner here. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Foden, able to close down the shot. This is the home of live football, EA TV. We'll have live coverage of the fifth round of the FA Cup. It's Manchester City taking on Brighton.
Well, only 16 teams left, so that game will be fiercely competitive. Really looking forward to it.
It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Well, they might be able to launch a counter-attack. Keen to take it short here, and the cross into the middle, just needs to get rid of it. He committed himself to the tackle, and a throw in now. Could cross it in here. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. What a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. By Messi, smuggled away. Action from the fifth round of the FA Cup coming up soon on EA TV. It's Leeds United facing Burnley.
Well, only 16 teams left, so that game will be fiercely competitive. Really looking forward to it.
And a really good diving stop. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. will now make use of the substitutes bench. Rudiger. And now Stones. What a shocking pass, really. João Cancelo. Could play it in. Cutting the ball back. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Now breaking at pace. Potential danger. And just like that, the counter-attack comes to an end. Manchester City have work to do. And still danger here. João Cancelo. Now with De Bruyne.
Well, they've certainly given it a go in the final stages. But City have just fallen short. And they're running out of time here.
They just have to make sure they stay defensively compact here. Oh, a tremendous block. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. And Manchester City will go to their bench. Another corner. Messi with the corner. The danger is still there. Tremendous block. Can't get the shot through. Counter-attacking, very much an option. They need to get bodies back. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. A change in the offing for City. Decided to add on a minimum of 5 minutes. Carvajal untidy in possession there. Chasing this game, Manchester City, with time running out. And there goes the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. Memories are being made.
Well, just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrasting emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right team won today.
Yep, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition, but my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth. And now they savour the moment. And now, this is really special, isn't it? The chance to run with that trophy over towards the fans and say thank you and celebrate together.
Well, they're absolutely right to do that. The fans deserve to celebrate as well. They've been excellent. They've made so much noise here. Great scenes.
Players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly ones to show the grandchildren.
If you liked this video, then hit the like button and give it a thumbs up. If you want to watch more from the series and never miss a video, then hit the subscribe and the bell icon so you can get notified when new videos go live. You can also leave a comment and tell us your thoughts and suggestions on the series so far. Thank you for watching. Until the next match day, have a good one.